Hey friends, and welcome back to RC Insiders. Today we're going to do a quick little demo review of the Traxxas Blast. Pretty sweet little boat. We're going to put it in there. Now that it's summertime, it's time for RC Insiders to get wet. Let's go see what she can do. Nice and easy, get used to it. That thing is awesome. Got some real nice range on it. Look at that. I like how it cuts right back across its own way. Mm-hmm. Alright guys, that was a quick demo. Just had like a super cool blast with the blast from Traxxas. Had a great time. We got about 15 minutes runtime out of the battery. You see it probably hit about 18 to 20 miles an hour. Had awesome handling, had some pretty good range on it. I felt comfortable pretty much driving it all the way across the pond. Good 300, 400 feet. One thing we do note with this, with the Blast, is it does not have a self-righting mechanism in it. So if you do happen to flip it, we always bring one of these. A fishing pole, unless you really want to go swimming. So that's a quick demo of the Traxxas Blast. Hope you enjoyed it. Please hit that like and subscribe, and we'll see you next week.